I went for, what was it, like, almost an hour and a half. An hour of that was without you as well. After a while, I kept realizing that they're not sending their engineers and their shrouds all the way back. They're only putting them halfway. So while they're paying attention at their base, I've just sent my Reavers in to kill them. And they can't keep producing that much at a fast pace. So as soon as I killed them, then I rushed in all my troops with Scarab, with like 6 engineers, 7 Reavers, and the rest filled with like Locusts and Marauders, and fucked them up.
Alright.
They couldn't keep up. Most worst thing about yesterday night though, or last night,
what?
I got no score for fucking killing him. I got nothing towards my levels.
Atriox's forces are too strong. You don't against AIs.
I know, which pissed me off. But he spread his troops far and wide. No, because it was a custom match. Not because it was against AIs, it was a custom match. That's his biggest
mistake. Thanks to the information the professor got from the cartographer, we know Atriox's key controller for the portal network is nearby. If we destroy it, it'll cripple his ability to use that portal network.
Some of Atriox's troops will be stranded, and the rest won't be able to redeploy as easily. It'll give us a fighting chance.
The bad news is that we've detected mass deployment of Banished forces in this area, which means Atriox knows of our plans. The Banished will do everything they can to defend that portal control hub.
You'll need to neutralize each of the portals on the approach to the control hub, or we'll be overrun.
Oh,
to make things worse, our scouts believe Decimus arrived a few hours ago, and he'll be looking for a rematch. Make sure he doesn't walk away.
Makes me wonder how one colonial ship was managing to take on an entire Banished faction when the Covenant themselves couldn't even take them out.
The Banished?
Yeah.
Not a clue. UNSC are just really good at their job.
Sure they
Maybe.
Are.
Who knows? I'd like to think they're good at their jobs.
Marked the first portal on your map.
Thanks, Isabel. We've got our orders, team. Neutralize every portal we see until we reach the Banished portal controller.
Oh my gosh. Get it going.
What?
I'm there.
I don't like setting off for these units. Oh yeah, that's fair.
I get Jerome and 2 Cyclops.
Yeah, bullshit my ass.
So what is up guys, it is 63Z and I am here with Matt, once again, on Halo Wars 2. Matt, say hi.
Hi.
Let's kill some bitches, shall we? I'm taking a Wraith. I'm even got a Wraith now?
I'm that spot.
You're that spot, wait, you're the spot?
Apparently.
As if you have a spot? I don't even have a spot.
Next time, okay? Next time I'll be putting him on the ground. Count on it.
So we're obviously going to play through the campaign. If you have not checked out the first episode, go ahead and check it out now. It will probably be mentioned at the very end of this video during the credits. Ooh. More troops.
Jerome, the Banished are using hacking devices
Marauders.
To get their forces
I hate versing the cloaking Marauders. They piss me off.
They won't be able to send any more troops in.
Yeah.
I'm taking this Marauder. Mine now, bitch. I want a fucking heavy vehicle. All units. Kill it now. If you see me quickly look down and shit, it's because I'm in my
Good work.
All units. Local units.
That's a threat.
Anti-air walkers. They use their leaping capabilities
we've got any aircraft, so that's dangerous. Fucking careful. Mm,
these guys are such a big threat to us. Jerome, with that Reaver I'm scared gone, of Reavers. The skies are safe for our air units. I'm sending in a Hornet escort for you now. When you reach the next portal, I would send scouts through ahead of the main party. We don't know what's waiting for you on the other side.
Copy that, sir. We've had enough surprises already.
Protect the portal, fools, or I'll take your heads!
Decimus looks like he's gotten an upgrade.
Yeah.
Maybe he's a bit scared of us this time.
Concentrate on that portal, Spartan.
Maybe.
Decimus can wait. Units.
Are you serious?
What?
You get Hornets as well?
Oh, did I get all of the Hornets?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That's completely fair.
Totally.
Damn.
I'm getting attacked, but it's okay.
You didn't tell me you were getting attacked.
You should be more observant.
You should care about my feelings more.
I don't care about your feelings.
Motherfucker, I care about yours!
No, you don't.
I said, why would I care about yours if you didn't care about mine?
I'd say you had to care about mine.
I'm so confused of what you're trying to say.
Yeah. I don't care anymore.
Constructing a base.
Pushing her to the limit, sir.
So does that mean we shouldn't go through, or we should?
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
I don't know, but I've got one unit.
Oh, wow.
Lost your nerve. I'm waiting for you.
Oh, Captain, Jesus. I've just lost all my...
heavy energy traces over the area
ahead. Oh, wow.
I think it's a trap.
What?
Setting up a kill zone.
Don't go past there.
You better use the portals to circumvent the area.
Oh, I just lost all my troops. All I have is Jerome.
Really?
Nah, I'm lying. Holy fuck. I didn't know that would do that much damage to me. That's so bullshit.
I wish we didn't have the same fucking shit.
Oh, it's called a co-op campaign for a reason. We gotta cooperate.
You don't cooperate.
I mean, I know you don't like cooperators.
No shit. Not with you.
Fuck you.
Fuck me, as soon as I go to do something with the fucking entity, you fucking suck it dry, bitch.
I've only used it a bit for these things, but I have. The rest of it has been put
fuck
into
off.
The base.
Every time I'm saving up for something, you're like...
Then tell me what you're saving up for, bitch.
I'm saving for an Archer missile strike so I can get a fucking foothold on this fucking area over here.
Okay, then let's do an Archer missile strike.
Actually, no, don't worry about it. I think if we both go for an attack now, what with the troops we've got, I think we can manage.
Ready for duty. No, go across there, go.
That way, let's go through the teleporter, shall we?
I clicked on the other teleporter thinking they're going to go through the teleporter we have to get to the other teleporter. But fucking no. Bitch, take that slam.
All units.
Let's get this power silo.
Turret constructed. Logistics level 1 researched.
Moving out. Make my way.
Downtown. Okay.
I'm there.
Shut up.
Every time we play this game, you fucking say that. Yes.
Double isn't the time. Game about having fun?
No.
What is it about?
killing everything.
All units.
There you go. Chuck it in for a Jenny.
Didn't we already kill this guy?
No, we killed his warlord.
Oh.
Oh, I was hoping he was gonna walk across the bridge.
And challenge us. Leave my Cyclops alone, he just spawned. Local units. No, they all just spawned. Stop killing all my units.
All okay, units. Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, moving out now.
Downtown. Someone wanna clean up this mess? So where are we going from? Infantry level 2. Oh, we're going up. All units. Oh, what the fuck?
On the way. Moving out. Hellbringers fueled up. Firebase constructed. Moving out. Heads up, hostiles.
Oh.
Protect the portal! Oh. Crush the humans like the insects they are!
Come over here and try it, Decimus!
Soon enough, little demon. Soon enough!
Hey! No!
Oh, it's not me, it's okay.
Fuck you.
You fucking mop.
What? My Hornet's almost dead.
You fucking... That's a shame.
Shut up.
All units. Oh, oh.
Got some creeps over here.
Make fun of me.
Get it going.
Let's do
on
it.
The move. Ready for duty.
Hitch it a ride. Hang on, I'm not ready yet.
I'm taking their wraith. Let's go. Go.
Okay.
Our base is under attack. Garage constructed. Combat station upgrade complete.
092 under fire. Over.
All units.
I'll cut through them in no time.
Okay, ready to go with you. Units.
Take the other tank. Hold the other rifle.
No, I don't want tanks. I'd rather just go boom boom.
On the run!
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
I'm taking damage from the enemy!
Taken out an enemy structure.
Heads up, hostiles.
Let's move. Receiving fire from ground. They won't know what hit them.
Got some injuries, sir.
Local units. We reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over. It's as good as ours.
Merrick. Again.
Warning, under assault. Enemy ground.
That one died, didn't it?
Yeah, a lot of my troops died.
All units. Oh. All units.
Kill confirmed.
I'm under attack.
I am withdrawing.
Oh.
Did you die?
Did you just get...
troops die?
No. Why are you withdrawing? Oh.
Because my troops are dead. They've focused on me because you've gone around the back.
I was taking out the turrets so that we didn't die that much.
Oh, I still have a wraith. I thought I died. Oh no, I took another one just as I was retreating. I didn't build an army. Oh, I did build an army, yeah. So I can get the unit speed going up. And the base health going up.
Not good enough.
May as fucking well. And if we're gonna go this far, may as fucking well. Are you not joining in?
No.
Logistics level 2 researched. All units.
No! I think they're gonna blast me for a second.
I'm moving in now.
I'm moving out now. You have my hit troops here.
That's great.
Look at all those marines.
Mine?
Yeah. Nah, the UNSC. The opposite of the UNSC. Come on. Oh, there you go. Oh. Wraith! Nope, my wraith's dead. Is Decimus alive?
I think so. Have you used all the population cap?
Oh shit, I'm out of time. I'll stop. Stop something.
Fucking hell, I was gonna say. Fucking, I've only trained fucking a Cyclops, two fucking flamethrowers, and fucking six Marines.
There you go. Yeah.
Run, Forest. Don't run. I'll cut through them in no
time. This is it. Put them in the ground. Bring them closer.
Yes.
My fuckers will just kill you sooner, bitch. Bring them closer. Wait, didn't he just die though? How is he talking? Fire, Decimus is
down. Is that it? What'd you call me?
I wasn't talking to you. We're a step closer
to leveling the playing field. Don't talk to him. We have Banshees
incoming. Fuck you. Captain Cutter. Isabel. Spirit of Fire is under attack from the banished fleet. Return to the ship now. Yeah, boy.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
That felt a very repetitive mission.
I hate how the fact that there was just like a string of bases.
Oh shit. I didn't like the teleporting system.
Spirit of Fire to Alice 130. We have deactivated the banished portal network. Are you in position?
Isabel,
I wasn't expecting to hear from you. Where's the captain?
The Spirit of Fire is under heavy attack from the banished carrier, so he's asked me to be your liaison while he deals with it. You've made quite an impression on the banished down there. We're showing signs of massive troop movement your way. Can you hold out while we're dealing with this attack?
Don't worry, Isabel. I've got this one. Good to be working with you. Alice out.
What a swaggy way of saying it. Alice out. You eating chips, bitch?
Maybe. Why?
But now I'm popcorn. Hold on, I'll be back. I'm gonna grab something. I'll be back.
Ben's a faggot, no one likes him. Let's just go on without him,
all right,
I reckon.
Troops. Looks like the banished want to put an end to our fun. The captain's a little busy upstairs, so we're on our own.
Spartan, you have banished incoming.
Already on it, Isabel. Push them back, troops.
I really shouldn't have done this without Ben.
You started? What? I thought I said we'd be back in a minute. Why'd
no,
you
didn't.
Start it? Oh, my hero's dead. I've done nothing to help right now.
Nor have I. It was pretty fucked, to be honest.
How long has it been going for?
Good 50,000 minutes.
Fuck you. Wait, what's up with all the bases that we have?
Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Supply I don't know.
Pad constructed. Supply pad
you
constructed.
Do know because you've been making shit.
Yeah, well, obviously, if there's a base and there's other shit, I'm gonna build shit.
Yeah, but I'm curious, what the fuck is with the bases? Can you move me and my guy to here? Oh, you have no troops.
Mind. Are you seriously upgrading the infantry already?
The infantry? No.
Cancel that shit. Supply pad constructed.
What was it, sorry?
Cancel that upgrade.
Get that upgrade? What upgrade?
Cancel the fucking upgrade in the barracks. Fuck, it's not that hard.
How many troops did we start off with?
I start off with a scorpion.
What about me?
Whatever you had.
Get near him. Get me and my guy to get him up.
All units. Our base is under attack.
I'm in my right now.
All units.
Job's play, Marines. Let's do it quick. Where'd you want us, sir?
I'm under fire from enemy infantry. Over.
It may be an easy job, but it only takes one shot, troops.
All units.
What is the objective here? Can you tell me the objective? Survive first wave. Fight off waves of banished attackers.
Just the beginning. They'll be back soon. Where's
that? I really don't think you should have killed
them
yet.
Right here, sir. Someone need patching up?
Oh.
Keep your Cyclops and Scorpions battle ready. We won't be able to hold this position without them. We need to set up a defensive perimeter to hold them back. Let's get to work.
Turret upgraded.
Here they come! Scorpion, wake up that gun!
I've got a Scorpion.
Where?
I was kidding.
Marines reporting for duty.
Fuck you.
She said Scorpion. Fucking wake up that gun. I was like, yeah, because I've got a Scorpion. If you can focus on dealing with the enemy, I can focus on, like, getting our shit sorted.
Sure.
You manage that?
Okay, I can try.
Fuck is that? Did you hear that?
Yep.
Always good.
Our base is under attack. Local units.
Just give us the order. Let's go.
Local units.
Oh, did you garrison that set?
Yep.
Okay.
With my ideas, chief.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
Local units.
Oh, Taxels, you got to break anything.
Can you not use any power for a little bit?
For what?
Anything.
Have I, or can I?
Can you not use any energy?
Okay.
Or at least 100 more.
Energy or supplies?
Energy. I said energy. I don't know why I had to...
Well, I didn't know which one you actually meant. Sometimes you mean one thing
energy.
And you say another.
Fuck off.
Well, you know that's true.
Fuck you.
Nightingale's dead.
You absolute fucking muppet.
You told me not to use anything, so I didn't. I needed to heal it.
Now you can do whatever you want.
Yeah. Great timing.
Awesome, isn't it?
Yes.
I'm under fire from enemy
local units.
Keep those locusts away from our base. Get some Cyclops in there.
Do we have an airfield that we can build another Nightingale? Yes.
I'm pretty sure there's an airbase.
Yes, there is.
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles, over.
Don't worry. Give the Marines a special ability.
Local units.
They can do some more.
I want to know what this is.
Here.
Oh, maybe it's the next wave.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's calling the next wave.
Yes.
I almost feel bad about this.
I'm making some Cyclopses.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
I was wondering why my archer missile didn't, What did you say you're getting some Scorpions? Or Cyclopses?
Oh, Cyclopses.
Okay,
to verse the locusts. I need some help here, dude.
Alright, just hold out for a little bit more.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Take a look at spawn, buddy.
I need help against these vehicles. Over. Limbering up. I'm on it. I'll knock him in.
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles. Over.
Rock and roll.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
Cyclops, ready to work.
And some cyclopses in the garrisons.
Got a situation you need resolving?
Our base is under attack.
What? Oh, they're coming from over there too, damn.
No easy next time. These things aren't free.
Air level one.
Oh, fuck.
10-4.
Do we have a garage anywhere?
Sit back.
Yes.
Where at?
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Here.
Oh, here. What's happening up there? What are those in there? Yeah, you know?
Yeah.
Jesus.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Wolverine here. Show me the target.
Local units.
Oh damn, I'm building an armory so that I can... Yep.
Yeah, fair enough.
Enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
I'll see it gets done.
Damn, this is fucking...
I'm under attack from enemy vehicles.
Pretty difficult.
Be a Wolverine out of Wolverine's way. Look at this fucking fuck.
Stop coming on a dog. Oh damn, that's
I'm
a lot.
I'm being attacked by enemy air units. I have my eyes on enemy units. Vehicle down.
Why would you move in like that, Wolverine, you twat fuckhead? I really don't
I'm
like Wolverine.
It's because they don't have a pilot room properly.
Fuck off, I'm not even moving them. They're twatting out and fucking... That would be great.
Yeah, I got two over here. I don't need two over here.
What's broken this time?
Uh-oh. Oh, new spot.
Gonna keep coming through the shallows. Let's make sure we have some scorpions waiting to greet them.
I'm moving over to them.
Okay. I'm getting the population calculus.
The rest of the population cap is yours to use.
Thank you. So generous.
Welcome.
Enemy spotted. I'm getting the other population cap as well. Just so you know.
Yep.
Oh, you moved over there with that nightingale.
Make some house calls.
I've got my own.
Yeah, well, at least now you have a second.
I need these units to heal really fast. So I'm gonna use a health beam.
Oh, you're picking on the wrong guy!
Oh shit, what's
our
happening over there?
Needs repairs. Get him fixed.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Infantry, level 2, researched.
Watch that though. That did fuck all. Don't worry.
Fortify level 1 researched.
This better be more than a scratch.
Watch out. We've got hostiles.
Oh, shoot. Here we go.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
It's all in hand.
Are you dropping off, bitch?
Wolverine under aerial assault.
Local units.
Oh, fuck. Okay, you hurry up. I hope we kill these people. Shit.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Yep. Can you get to this area, please? Because I'm kind of dealing with two fronts.
Yeah, I'm taking people away from there because they just keep destroying my people.
Okay, I'm moving my troops up there now. Oh, I'm loving this. See, scorpions are my thing. I love them.
Confirmed visual on hostiles. Over. I'm under fire from enemy vehicles.
Oh, fuck, that's a lot of fucking troops.
Oh, of course, Rod's up at that town.
Can I get some anti-air support? Target down.
Local units.
Oh no, I lost my locus.
On the move.
Okay. Yeah.
Need support?
I don't know. I might. I haven't really checked.
Bring him down anyway.
Oh, Locus, yeah, I'm gonna be able to get new one now. So, let's choose that one. I'm going Locus shopping.
Okay. With what? There's nothing left.
No, that one that's right by the garrison. Mine.
Ah, that one.
Yeah. Man. Can you take these marines out of this garrison over here?
Why do you want it?
Yeah, I'm gonna put Cyclopses in it.
Suited up and feeling real easy next time. These things aren't free.
Got eyes on hostiles, let me
make mouse calls.
Local units.
Oh damn. Wow.
Now that's some units.
Oh damn.
Where's Mike, like, garrisoned in that?
What?
Are those where? Units garrisoned in that? In this thing here.
Where?
Yeah. Here.
Yes.
I didn't know that.
You can't just say that thing there, and it comes to fucking there's lots of things everywhere. Oh, you pricklet. Storm!
Oh, I know what the thing is. It goes off like that when the watchtowers see a new unit pop out. Like, see anything show on the map. It's the watchtower.
The drones do their work.
See, I'm a smart girl.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles!
Yeah.
Sure.
Some that need fixing up? Nightingale moving out.
Alice 130 ready for action, sir.
Ready for the worst.
Fuck that fucking thing of Wolverines, though. Not Wolverines, Scorpions is annihilating everything in its size.
Considering there's ground troops coming from that side, I'm gonna make two sets of Hellbringers in garrison in there.
Sure.
Turret constructed.
Hostile spotted. Sending coordinates.
Oh, they're coming from every direction.
Copy that. Moving to position.
I'm receiving fire from air units.
Leader power ready.
What's broken?
All in a daze. Cyclops under vehicle fire.
It's a fine day for the barbecue. Hellbringers moving to position.
Oh wow, moving that's a lot towards. Of fucking shit, damn.
You just focus on your area, and I'll take out this area, and I'll come and support in a second.
Which area is my area?
The beachhead.
Oh, the main beachhead.
Big one.
Okay, yeah, gotcha.
See? Now I'm coming. Oh shit, you need help.
Yeah, I'm down here right now too. I don't have a Nightingale anymore.
Do you have any?
I have one, but I need to send it over there. Because it was helping my Wolverine out.
Oh my god, the Scorpions are just fucking relentless.
Destroyed one of our buildings.
What is it now?
Wow. So cool.
130 ready to go.
That's it, Alice. They've stopped.
Wait.
Oh, thank God.
No, there's something else.
Fuck off, bitch.
Oh, there's a scarab coming.
From what end? What end? What end? They're sending in a scarab. My end. Of course.
Your end. Have fun. Have fun.
Fuck off, you're helping me with this, bitch. Alice,
you your
try and take the scarab.
Missiles?
Damn it.
You're funny.
I was hoping it would work, okay? It's worth a shot.
Keep hitting that scarab! If we don't break it, it's over for us!
No, we're fucked.
Stop running, bitch!
Are you serious?
Pussy boy's running.
I'm pulling back a bit to bring it back in.
Pussy boy's running.
Restoration drones out.
I got a scarab situation over here.
God damn! That's a lot of scorpions. That's one hell of a cluster.
It really is. I love it. It's got like one shot left in it. It's gonna die in the next shot.
What, the scarab?
Yeah. Look at the health.
It's dead. Oh no, it was hiding.
One shot.
It was literally one shot.
Literally one shot.
Literally one shot.
That is scorpions it? Are just
are
perfect in this game.
Negative.
Make me smile.
Looks like they've given up.
It doesn't look that way from here on the bridge. We're still under attack from the banished carrier. The captain recommends you keep a small base there to guard the portal, but be ready to move out. I think we're going to need your help down there again very soon. Isabel out.
You fought with honor and courage. Well-earned victory.
So yeah, with that four on a video, I found a way you cut the audio out.
Yeah?
Where? It was about 22 minutes. So you know when we did the mission on realistic, then we realized, no, we should go back to hardened, because that way we at least have the prompts?
Yeah.
It was just after we killed the boss in that little fort area that we died to the first time.
Yeah.
As we're walking down the path to get to that cinematic where...
There's a cinematic. Shut up.
Fuck you.
Fuck up.
Johnson, get those guns back inside. Close the breaches. Jennings, get those hatches closed. Where are we on that hull breach in Sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
Starburst guns, down.
Captain. Hard to do my best work like this. Can't we fight back?
Barrier, just release more bandages.
Are we fighting back?
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down. Vacuum Module 3 has internal fires.
Poked the nest, didn't we?
We did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon. I think I found a way to get help. You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
What?
I've discovered the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central portion.
You hear what she just said?
Mm-hmm. We're going to make a Halo.
It's always good.
Rings. You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right?
Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism. We can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
Isabel, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That would make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work. Anders, how long do you need?
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
We don't have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes. We just can't do that right now.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
Explain.
Well, for starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabel?
Sorry, sir. I've been on the Ark a while. After recent battle reports, you should have figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one. A big one. We'll need to split ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
That ship brought these monsters. Killed everyone I was supposed to protect. Now it wants to do the same to you. I won't let that happen.
Love Halo so much.
Oh yeah.
Makes me happy.
Fuck yeah.
What has it been, fucking 5 minutes since we've had one?
Fuck off. I saw someone do this.
What the fuck was that?
You gotta help me, Joe.
Fuck yeah. Fuck.